giving me some activity power. Let me just go back. Okay, it's fine. Yeah, it's exactly the same. Really? It's weird.
There she is! Open fire! Got your back!
Where's the grenade? Tear me apart, Lisa. No. Is this hard mode? Thank you. What the fuck was that?
The Red Army finally.
Place. Craft first.
A small gentleman's pillbox with an enamel hammer and sickle. There's a residue inside. A strong smell.
Anything. Catalog whatever artifacts you find.
All of this came out of the mine?
Yeah. The last reports say they shut down operations as soon as they found the site. Revolt must have come after, in the confusion.
This stuff is ancient. Writing's not Russian. Any idea where it's from?
It's a Greek and...
Gotcha. Sorry for my rudeness.
Burn down that barricade if I want to get past.
Anything there? Getting used to this. Give me all of your shit. I think that's one of them. Yep, it is. Oh, scared me.
Visual confirmation.
Kill her now.
Yes, sir. Fan out. We have her surrounded. It's over.
That'll be me doing the killing. What explosion? Stupid.
seem to be making a habit of saving each other.
Thanks. I'm glad you're okay. Is that the way through?
Yes. There'll be more of them inside. You don't have to do this.
Can't get rid of me so easily. I still need some answers.
And there's no time to waste.
This path will take us all the way through the mountain. My people used these ways until the Soviets arrived and began digging.
What did they find down here?
Enough to make them curious. They used machines and explosives to dig deeper. Did quite a lot of damage. Many of the old paths collapsed, but it's safe now. Or it used to be.
That doesn't sound good.
Trinity must have found the old mining equipment. They're trying to finish what the Soviets started.
And there's no other way through.
I'm afraid not. Not anymore. This complicates things.
What's the problem? I'm scared.
Shh.
Jacob, are you there? Can you hear me? This is bad.
Easy. Getting the hang of
this. Got to try that control panel.
Okay. First time I'm pushing something.
This should come in handy.
How I wish I had a cold steel knife. Always wanted. Sorry, dude. Everything has to be hard.
At your earliest convenience. Heavy equipment in place within the main cavern. We intend to gain access to some kind of temple, even if we have to rip down its ancient doors to do so.
Too close. This mural shows the prophet preaching in Constantinople. Again. I just hope Jacob's still alive. I don't know exactly where I am. That's rapidly becoming the story of my life. I'm fighting to survive, yet strangely, I feel hopeful. There are incredible ruins all around me. This must be part of the Prophet's lost city. But how much more is true? The divine source. Could it really be here?
Comrades.
block and ice in the way. If we're lucky, we might get a few bursts of static and assume we're still alive.
So, we're on our own.
All the more reason to find a way out of here.
I'll check it out.
Keep close.
It's trippy. I think the hardest slot game I've ever played is Hitman Absolution. Hardest. Anyway, going in. Pick up. I'm guessing I'm going to use that.
Get this.
I can use these other cables to rip open the door. Someone tried to get through this door before.
I'm gonna die. Going safe.
Maybe I can push that cart off. Just need to find a way to push that truck into the chasm. Heavy enough to rip it open.
Okay, I thought I was going to use this. For the truck. Laser sights.
Now this makes sense. If I follow these directions...
I didn't.
gold sword hilt inlaid with jewels. This belonged to a Byzantine noble. The blade itself was snapped off at the base. Did this happen in battle?
As you continue, avid learner. It's really a big help. Really big help. Jump. Gather more coins. Too greedy. Go back. Go back. Where's the other dude? Okay, there you are. Go. like I said, I'll fall into the trunk.
Right, that should work. It's gonna fill up with water and drop, I think.
That did it. This statue must be the immortal prophet.
He's immortal, why did he die?
And this shows the exodus of his people from the deserts of Syria. They settled in a hidden valley and built a great city. Katash. To protect the city and its people, the prophet raised an army of warriors. What is this showing? It's not the divine source they're holding. Something else, something else. What? And his warriors forged for him an atlas, that the prophet might always know his city and its secrets. A map of the city. It could show the way to the divine source.
For me. And they're really stingy with the salvage. Not with the ammo.
It's a wonder this place is still standing. Even damaged, the artistry is stunning.